about four? Question number four. Okay, now since we are dividing these contents, I can just have log base 5 xy minus log base 5 of z squared. Then I'm multiplying the x and the y, so I can break them down into log base 5 x plus log base 5 y. Then I can bring this exponent down as well and have just minus 2 log base 5 of z. And that's it. That's as far as we can expand that as well.